हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। अप टू थर्ड चैप्टर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड। नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट आवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, हीट एंड इट्स इफेक्ट। दैट व्हाट इज हीट एंड व्हाट आर द इफेक्ट ऑफ द हीट, एंड देयर इज अ यूज ऑफ हीट वेयर वी कैन यूज दिस हीटिंग इफेक्ट एंड नॉट। दिस अ डिफरेंट टर्म वी विल रीड इन दिस चैप्टर रिलेटेड टू द हीट। हीट इज नथिंग दैट ओनली फॉर्म ऑफ द एनर्जी। By this one we can feel that sensation of the coldness and hotness, that if we are touching any object then this one is the hot and cold. We will feel that this sensation is create in us about the heating effect, that this one is a creating heat or not. This only form of the energy. Now we will start this chapter, and what will be effect of this heat. There is a different term related to the heat, how we can use this one related to this topic we will read. Now we are starting. When you stand in the sunlight or sit near fire, then you will feel hot. Yes, if you are standing in the sunlight and near to the fire, then you will feel hot. When you touch a piece of ice, you will feel cold. When you dip your finger in warm water, you will feel warm. Heat is a form of, what is heat? Heat is a form of energy which causes sensation of hotness or coldness. When you rub your hand together, your hand become warm. Then how does it happen? It happen because the mechanical energy get converted into heat energy. Mechanical, what is mechanical energy? Mechanical energy, that is the energy due to motion. When we are rubbing both hand with each other, then this one will be in motion, and due to this one during the rubbing, then there is a mechanical energy, and this mechanical energy, we are continuously rubbing both hand together, then this mechanical energy get converted into heat energy. Understood? Many other form of energy can also be converted into heat energy, like this electrical energy also we can convert into heat energy, and mechanical energy also we can convert into heat energy, chemical energy also we can convert into heat energy. There is a different form of energy, that different form energy we can convert into heat energy. What is heat energy? That is we can feel the sensation of coldness and hotness, that is the heat energy. Now different example. For example, when fuel is burnt, chemical energy stored in fuel get converted into heat energy. When we burnt the fuel, then there is a chemical energy stored in that fuel get be converted into heat energy. Heat energy can also be converted into other form of the energy. Yes, other, this is not only possible that only that other energy can be converted into heat energy, but heat energy also we can convert into different form of the energy. For example, heat energy of the burning petrol is converted into mechanical energy in a car. That different example, that heat energy of the burning, as the petrol we are using in our vehicle, that during the driving, that this is the petrol is burning, that there is a heat energy. As petrol will burn, then this will be convert into the mechanical energy. If petrol will not burn, then how it will be convert into mechanical energy, how the vehicle will be move here and there. So heat energy burn petrol is convert into mechanical energy. You have also read the energy have the capacity to do work. What is energy? Energy is, if you are doing something work, that is the capacity of the doing work is known as the energy. If we also think about yourself, if we not having energy, we will not take any food, then we can't do any work. If we have energy, then we have to do capacity to do any work. So heat must be able to perform work. For example, if your home, you use heat for cooking food, ironing your cloth, heating water, etc. Yes, in our home also that we are using the heating effect in form of the cooking food, that if there will be not heat, then how we can cook food. So during the cooking food, we can use that heat. ironing your clothes, during ironing clothes, then also we are using their heat, because their heat will releasing. Heating water also, that during the bathing, then we are using their hot water, then the, for drinking water, then also we are taking the hot water, then there also the heating effect. Then heat is measured in the joule, that is the SI unit of the heat. That how we can measure this heat, like this one, distance we are measuring in meter, kilometer, like this one. Milk is, we will measure in liter, like this one. Heat is measured in joule or calorie. SI unit of the heat is joule. SI unit of heat is joule. There is the different conversion is given. 1 kilo joule kg equal to 1000 joule. 1 kilo joule equal to 1000 joule. 1 kilo calorie equal to 1000 calorie. And there 1 calorie how many joule? 4.184 joule. This different term you have to learn. Clear? There is a different term. Then how we can convert 1 kilo joule into joule, 1 kilo calorie into calorie, and 1 calorie equal to how many joule. In picture also given that uses of heat, how we can use heat. There in first, there is the heat of the burning coil are used to move the steam engine. Heat of the burning coil is used to produce electricity in the thermal power station. And heat produced by the burning petrol is used to operate the engine of a car to move it. There is a different usage given, shown in picture also. Next topic will bear effect of the heat. Today you have to read this chapter up to this topic and learn there the different term, different type of the unit and conversion of the unit of heat, and what is heat and usage of heat, where we can use of the heat, and how we can convert their one form of energy into another form of energy. Up to this topic you have to read. Next topic we will start tomorrow. Okay, thank you.